What the hell happened here?
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Finally here, the final battleground. God damn, this place looks amazing.
The ether has claimed them all.
Let's see who went on next.
Farewell.
Potions. Oh well, they'll give me more potions. Leviathan, come on. We are at sea. Behemoth. Finally, a Final Fantasy iconic monster.
That's a behemoth.
Who would be mad enough to tame such a beast?
The hell?
Stand back.
Behemoth just used comet. Fuck! Oh god!
Come on, man!
What happened? Did he cast it on his face? I saw a big explosion and his face just exploded.
Nice.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
Damn, I can't believe I was left at like 5 health. And I still survived. That, I don't know if that was scripted, but damn. Everybody gather. No one's left out of the party. No, I got mesmerized.
Enough! You're finished! Enough!
Not you guys! Fucking hate flying enemies. Pretty much. got time for all you guys. Where the hell are you going? Why are you backing up? What the fuck are you thinking, man? You're not gonna go away.
You're finished.
I'm like, dude, I'm trying to get you in position, and he's just backing up. I don't think there's anything. Maxed out on high potion. What's that?
Not what I was expecting.
Oh, there's a cannon here. Sometimes you just gotta stop and take a look at your surroundings.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Oh, hey.
Enough of you, are there?
Possibly the last stage.
Through the castle, then.
I don't see any other way.
Okay. survive all this shit. Satellite. Oh, that's Bahamas. That's the one that if you shoot with the triangle, you shoot an extra 2 laser beams. Dang it. Useless. I wonder if hard mode, they're gonna change all those items to like be something actually useful. So fucking OP!
Baruda! Farewell. It's over.
Sending these weak ass monsters, man. They just keep sending me behemoths. That's what they need to do. They can only afford one behemoth fight. That was literally their budget right there.
That.
Focus, Joshua. We're not done yet.
Nice shot. I'll show you mine.
You're finished.
Fall, Joshua? I think I tripped Joshua. He just fell on the stairs. Thank you. Oh shoot, is this that one monster that can KO me?
Finished.
He seriously thought he can kill me with that. Where's Uncle? I need Uncle to help right now.
The whole bloody army's here.
Please, this is the perfect time.
Stand back, Joshua.
Either Uncle's coming or Joshua's gonna do something.
We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Jill! Dion! Gav! They should have just kept playing the main theme song, man. It would have been like the Avengers Endgame all over again.
Surprised to see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid. Let's stay on. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart. Guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you. For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right?
Even Goots is here?
Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished.
Well said, Gav. What to do.
I can't even pull up my menu. I mean my map. No, there doesn't seem to be any new quests.
I don't suppose there's how I can say to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. Nan won't take kindly to losing her best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some off us? Welcome to Goots's Toll.
Goots, I wish you had some better stuff, man. Okay. Slightly better.
Thank
I'll take
you.
It. Careless whispers. Sure, why not?
I know. There you go.
Elixir.
Is there how else you need? How else I can do for you?
Still need one more dark steel. I can get this and this. For the cost of 2 Ori Halcombs. You know what? What the hell? I'll take him.
What the hell?
Why not?
Did I do it right?
This is probably gonna be.
No.
This is probably gonna be it. I mean, look at this. They did what Final Fantasy VII Remake did.
This far without you, Torgal.
If Cid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all.
There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, all who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear.
I do not envy them.
Dude, I hope Dion doesn't die. Dion's a good guy.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
How heartwarming. Doesn't seem to be anything here, at least from what I can tell. Unless I can go on the ship? Can I go on the ship? I can't. Wait. Oh, Mid! I can see Mid! I was like, dude, I can hear their voices, but I can't see them. That is a nice touch. It's a subtle touch, but it's really nice.
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the day, we must all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.
We fought long and hard for this moment. Cid's dream. Our dream is within our grasp.
We need only endure this final trial, and we shall. Together.
You all know what it is that awaits us beyond this gate. And we shall face it together.
Aye.
And a Keshik behemoth.
It seems our host would rather we remain. I will stay them.
We will stay them. Go!
Just don't keep us waiting.
Thank you.
Look at this motherfucker, man, standing like he's fucking Sephiroth.
Joshua, wake up!
Clive, is that you? This isn't stone here.
Welcome to our darkness. A rift between worlds wherein your kind might reflect.
Show yourself!
Grave and many are the sins of man. And we would have you know them. All of them. As fate has seen fit to deliver you home, consider this our welcoming gift.
It would seem we are trapped.
And the only way out is through Ultima. We find him and we leave. Flourish.
Yet the price for this boon would prove heavy. A pall descended upon the land, painting the horizon black as night. Though we labored to forestall its spread, in this one endeavor, we stood powerless. And so we fled, that we might endure. Endure, that we might discover a means of salvation.
But if it was magic that caused the blight, what of the Mother Crystals?
I expect he'll tell us soon enough.
Salvation, alas, was not readily to be had. First, we would require a land unvisited by the stain of corruption. An unprecedented journey lay before us, one beyond the limits of our fleshly bodies. And so we cast them off. Thus, stripped to our very spirit, did we find our new paradise. A land as pure as driven snow, Valisthea. There would the true work begin, for the black crept yet behind us. And soon did we arrive at a solution, the illness having spread to every organ. There was but one escape from this fate. To start afresh.
With a new world. The one for which Barnabas labored. A paradise free from the blight where his God awaits. And where, if we only forfeit our wills and abandon everything we hold dear, humanity can join him. So, Ultima would have us follow in the footsteps of the King.
And follow we shall. For now.
And we had only to place jewels in her crown to claim it. Acquiring the second, however, demanded creativity. And so I cast forth the seeds of humanity.
You created us.
Is that not what gods do? We sowed the seeds for you, Muthos, all that you might one day blossom. And our future thus secured, we thought to slumber, though that would prove a grave mistake. For it was as we slept that man committed his greatest sin. He awoke. Alone in a world bereft of his God's radiance, he stumbled blindly, desperate for guidance. Finding no light, he sought to kindle his own. And from that single errant impulse was his will born. Having discovered himself at last, man turned his eyes inward and found he desired evermore that which only magic might afford. So wars were waged and brothers slain for custody over that dwindling resource, and the land, she wept tears of black.
He would condemn us for this. Surely he cannot be so blind to his own hypocrisy.
Not blind, just unwilling to admit the truth. But we're one and the same.
Dude, I'm loving this. So, he created us to save the land, but we ended up kind of fucking it up by waging wars over resources and turning the world black by using magic constantly. And now he wants us to repair it? What the hell is that?
Is that
Ifrit, or what's left of him?
Long have our ashes lain cold for want of a spark. Cast your eyes upon them and see what you must become. Valisthea cannot endure a second claim upon her being. The avarice of man drives her ever closer to destruction. But she may yet be saved by you. It is what you were born to do. Why we nursed you and fed you as your own mother should have. And now that you are fully grown, our Muthos, it is time at last for you to serve your purpose.
To right your wrongs. If our sin is wanting to survive, then you are as marked by it as we are. The fault is yours. Our wills were born because you abandoned us. Would have us forfeit them. All for a place in your new paradise.
Do you imagine yourselves worthy of one? Mankind has no place in our world. Is this truly so difficult to comprehend? We only ever require you, Muthos, when the time comes to bid this wretched realm farewell. None shall follow, none shall remain.
What do you mean, none?
This is our world. Once the land's rebirth is complete, humanity will have served its purpose. Why would we continue to suffer that which has caused us so much vexation?
Because the land doesn't belong to you. It belongs to us all! What?
That is where you are mistaken. You own nothing but your precious will.
Brother.
I can't do this alone.
And you don't have to.
I grow weary of your descent. Now you must learn that this master will not tolerate disobedience.
To survive. This world may be flawed. It may be broken. But it's all we have. And if we can't share it, I see only one other choice. You have to go.
You may have created us, Ultima. It's time we lived on our own terms. This isn't your world anymore. It's ours.
Bow down, Avendus, hearts disdained.
Oh my god.
It's already.
On Garuda! I forgot his switch! The
enemy, boy!
Ow!
Every light!
Shit! Damn! I was supposed to cast... I was supposed to cast Bahamut first!
Shall we reap our harvest?
I was dragged in? Okay, we gotta make sure we don't get hit by this. Back up. Early. Ow. What the hell is that? Oh my god, I was preparing too! Dude! I couldn't stagger him! I fucked up the freaking Titan move! Oh my god.
The blizzard!
This one.
Ow. fucking back at zero. Walk!
I needed that.
Yes, do that! Jesus, man! Stop doing your insane bullshit! Fuck! Again! I tried tapping it!
This chance, and still you would raise your hand against the Lord.
Walk now.
The darkness bends. He means to end us.
It wouldn't be the first time. But let's make it his last.
Your fate is inexorable. Surrender the vessel unto the darkness. Surrender it unto us.
Oh my god, I pressed it! Oh shit! My god, dude, that's such bullshit. That's such insane bullshit.
Your fate is inexorable. Surrender the vessel unto the darkness.
I can't believe I was that fucking close. Oh, he stepped on the freaking ice! God! I'd rather get hit by that than the other stuff. Giant explodey move is pure, utter bullshit. Wow. Wow. This is insane. This is actually what's needed for this to be really good.
At last, for countless generations, have we awaited this moment. Your struggles have made you strong, yet your soul remains heavy with sin. Absolution is nigh. Repent, and all shall be forgiven.
Tell me, Clive, how many lives have you saved since taking my name?
Fewer than we have ruined. Wherever we go, we leave a sea of tears in our wake.
These are the wages of your will, son.
What good are our choices when all they ever bring, all they will ever bring, is death?
There's no atoning, Clive. No matter how hard you try.
So why not leave it all behind?
Leave it all behind.
I knew it. I'm like, dude, Joshua kind of looked different from the rest of them.
Please, won't somebody save me? Won't anybody love me?
I yearn, yet still she is not mine. Have I not given enough?
From will is born desire, and it is this which consumes you, rendering you incomplete.
Do you not see how the world bends and warps under the weight of your hungering hearts?
What if it could all just go away?
Just
this is real. Wake up. It's time to go home, Clive.
Clive.
That's right. You're my brother.
Brother?
Once more, lest you forget.
My name is Clive. Clive Rossfield. Look, Ultima.
Even here, the light of the vessel's will cannot be quenched. And the Phoenix, his trespass should not have been possible. Not possible unless... unless he has been with Muthos all along. The mark of the Phoenix, emblazoned upon his heart, made manifest by the power of will alone. The power of creation. Can it be? Are their wills truly so potent?
Are you still talking?
Like Goku and Vegeta. Oh shit, we're together. Icon fight? Seriously? Seriously, no icon fight?
To wake you, but I think it may be time to leave this place.
And once again, does my creation stray from the path laid before it? Steeped in conceit, you fancy yourself a god. You embrace Logos. But we will put an end to this hubris.
What are you talking about?
In the halls of origin, does our true power quicken. And there shall you be made complete. Soon, Muthos, soon you will discover how little you know of suffering. So the crystals are no more. Yet in their silence, a new song rings. Its chorus building. A crescendo as it enters its final movement. Stirring those long aslumber to waking.
Dude, I knew that thing looked suspicious. I always wonder why that thing still stood there, even after Bahamut just like ripped his city to shreds. Kind of look like Cocoon from Final Fantasy 13.
The bloody crystal's cracked. So where the hell are they? Oh, fuck me.
Oh shit, I just forgot that
Aether.
I just forgot that Dion's boyfriend went to go rescue that little girl.
What in good Grievous name is going on?
This is wrong.
Are we back?
Clive! Joshua!
Jill! Everyone all right?
We're fine. What happened?
Too much to explain here.
Mate! We're leaving! Now! Everyone, fall back to the ship!
I will be with you anon. Thank you.
Goddamn badass.